McCartney played, NBC had to drop coverage or you would have seen him. So please welcome to the stage, Piano Man.
Uptown riding in your limousine with your fine pop gathering clothes. You had the Dom Perry out in your hair and you spoon up your nose. Yeah, you wake up in the morning with your head on fire and your eyes too bloody to see. Go on and cry in your coffee, but don't come to me. Because you had to be a big shot danger. You had to open up your mouth. You had to be a big shot danger. All your friends are so knocked out. You had to have the last word last night. You're so much fun to be around. You had to have a white hot spotlight. You had to be a big shot last night. Whoa. Your Halston dress and the people that you knew at Lane's. And the story of your latest success kept you so entertained. Well, but now you just don't remember all the things you said, and you're not sure that you wanna know. I'll give you one hint, honey, you shouldn't put on a show. Yes, yes, you had to be a big shot dancer. You had to prove it to the crowd. Big shot, don't you? All your friends are so knocked out. You had to have a last word last night. You know what everything's about. You had to have a front page full tight. You had to be a big shot last night. Whoa, 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 whoa.
This one's my life. you to tell me it's time to come home. I don't care what you say out of all, this is my life. Go ahead with your own life, leave me alone. I never said you had to offer me a second shot.
Thank you. Holy maracas, Batman. All right, don't play maracas during the slow ones. That's just going to throw me off. But rock it up when we're rocking, man. I guess he doesn't understand that. A bottle of whites, a bottle of red, perhaps a bottle of rosé instead. We'll get a table near the streets in our old familiar place. You and I, face to face. A bottle of red, a bottle of whites. It all depends upon your appetite. I'll meet you anytime you want in our Italian restaurant. I got a new life and the family is fine. Oh, we lost touch long ago. You lost weight, I did not know that you could have all looked so nice after so much time. Do you remember those days hanging out at the Village Green? The engineer boots, leather jackets and tight blue jeans. Oh, you drop a dime in the box and play a song about New Orleans. Cold beer, hot lights, not sweet romantic teenage night.
Yeah!
75. From the height of the law to the end of the show for the rest of their life. They couldn't go back to the greasers. The best they could do was pick up their pieces, and we always knew they would move on a way to get by. Oh, and that's all I heard about Brenda and Eddie. I can't tell you more because I told you already. And here we are waving Brenda and Eddie goodbye. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Definitely rocking the Ville. All right, we're gonna show off our sexy and handsome sax player. All right, don't rush the stage. Don't rush the stage. He's not that sexy. I just heard that. We're gonna do a jazz standard. It's actually, I think it's a jazz standard now, but it didn't start that way. I think you'll recognize it.
Don't go changing to try and please me. You never let me down before. I don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see you anymore. We never could have come this far. I'll take the good times, I'll take the bad times, I'll take you just the way you are. But don't go trying some new fashion. Don't change the color of your hair. You always have my unspoken passion. Although I might not seem to care, I never want to work that hard. I just want someone that I can talk to. I I want you just the way you are. I need to know that you will always be the same old someone that I knew. From the heart, I could love you any better. I love you just the way you are. Want someone that I can talk to. I want you just the way you are.
Or should we just say sexophone? He said, please don't say that. All right, we're going to rock it up a bit because this is the Ville and we got to rock the Ville.
Friday night. find someone to satisfy you. I might be as crazy as you say.
Thank you.
But Jeannie, don't let me wait. The captain, the girls die much too late. Sooner or later it comes down to fate. I might as well be the one. You know that only the good die young. Whoa, whoa, tell you baby, I tell you only the good die young. Only the good die young.
You guys know this one? It's still rocking the Ville to me. What's the matter with the clothes I'm wearing? Can't you tell that your tie's too wide? Maybe I should buy some old tab collars. Welcome back to the age of jive. Where have you been hiding out lately, honey? You can't dress trash until you spend a lot of money. Everybody's talking about the new sound, funny, but it's still rock and roll to me. What's the matter with the car I'm driving? Can't you tell that it's out of style? Maybe I should buy some old tab collars. Welcome back to the age of jive. You can't dress trash until you spend a lot of money. Everybody's talking about the new sound, funny, but it's still rock and roll to me. Oh, it doesn't matter what they say in the papers, cause it's always been the same old scene. There's a new man in town, but you can't get the sound from a story in a magazine. Hey, that's your average tune. Money on a new set of speakers. You get more mileage from a cheap pair of sneakers. Next phase, new wave, dance craze. Anywhere, still rock and roll to me. If you guys want to check out where we're playing next, you can either go see the lovely Sam at our table, or you can get on our mailing list, or you can check out the web, pianomanproductions.net. Go get a card. Come and see us after the show. We're giving away and signing some free posters. All right, this next song was one Billy Joel, The Key to the City. It also was a number one hit. It's called Allentown. Well, I'm living here in Allentown, and they're closing all the factories down. Out in Bethlehem, they're killing time, filling out forms, standing in line. Well, our fathers fought the Second World War, spend their weekends on the Jersey Shore. Met our mothers in the USO, ass and the dance, dancing slow. And we're living here in Allentown, but the restlessness was handed down, and it's getting very hard to stay. Hey, hey, hey. Whoa. Well, we're waiting here in Allentown for the Pennsylvania we never found, for the promises our teachers gave, if they worked hard, if we behave. So the graduations hang on the wall, but they never really helped us at all. No, they never taught us what was real, iron and coke, chromium steel. And we're waiting here in Allentown, but they've taken all the coal from the ground, and the union people crawled away. Hey, hey, hey. Every child had a pretty good chance to get at least as far as their old man got, but something happened on the way to that place. They threw an American flag in our face. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, oh, oh. Well, I'm living here in Allentown, and it's hard to keep a good man down, but I won't be getting up today. We're going to do one more song, then I'm going to change into Elton John. We're going to take a five-minute break. I swear it's not going to be that long. And come back and close out the Elton set. This one's called Piano Man. Thank you.
It's 9 o'clock on Saturday. The regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin.
He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. Oh, la la la, da da da, la la.
John at the bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free, and he's quick with a joke on the light of the smoke. But there's some place that he'd rather be.
He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me. As a smile ran away from his face, well, I'm sure that if I could get out of this place. Oh, la la la, da da da, la la da 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 da.
Now Paul is a real estate novelist who never had time for a wife, and he's talking with Davy, who's still in the Navy and probably will be for life.
And the waitress is practicing politics as the businessmen slowly get stalled. Yes, the sherry. But it's better than drinking alone. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for the melody, and you got us feeling all right.
It's a pretty good crowd for a Sunday, and the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while.
And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer.
Thank you. I swear it'll be one, maybe two songs. We'll be back. Thank you very much.
Hey, let's hear it for the Piano Man.
I just like talking like that again. So you guys ready for a little more music today? How many Elton John fans do we have? I dig the Britain Man. Please, welcome to the stage, Elton John. Ready? Go.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I think you guys are going to recognize a lot of these too. Every song's kind of a hit. Tiny Dancer.
Blue Jean Baby. L.A. Lady. The scene just for the band. Pretty eyes, pirate smile. You marry a music man. Ballerina, you must have seen her dancing in the sand. Now she's in me, always with me. Tiny Dancer in my hand. Jesus freaks out on the street. A handle taking time for God. Looking back, she just laughs. The boulevard's not that bad. Piano man, he makes a stand in the auditorium. Looking on, she sings the songs, the words she knows, the tune she holds. But oh, how it really feels lying there with no one near and only you. And you can hear me when I say softly, slowly. I'll make love some time and dance. Count the headlights on the highway. Let me down in sheets of blue.
And you can
can hear me when I sing softly, slowly. I'll be close on time and dance. Count the headlights on the highway. Lay me down in sheets of linen.
The sun is just about to drop below that ridge, which means I'm going to take a drink before I burn up in about 30 seconds. They are small. What is this?
Mother's milk.
Trying to get an endorsement. G2 does a body good. All right, we're not going to do that one. Yes, it is that. All right, this is one of the many comeback songs that Elton John, in his 40-year career, came back like 20, 30 times by now, probably. This one's called I'm Still Standing.
You can never know what it's like. Your blood like a wheel of freeze, just like ice. And there's a cold rolling eye that shines from you. You're wild, I'd like to wreck you hard behind that mask you use. And did you think this could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. I never need to know while I'm still standing. You just fade away. I don't you know I'm still standing. Little, little Elvis did. Looking like a cheese delight. I'm feeling like a little kid. You know I'm still standing after all this time. I'm picking off the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still standing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Once and ever could I hold to win. Starting down the road and leaving me again. The threats you made were meant to cut me down. If a Lord was just a circus, you'd be a clown by now. Why don't you know I'm still standing? Little, little, little dip. Looking like a cheese saliva. I'm feeling like a little kid.
Thank you. I better write that down. Let me see. I'm still standing. Yeah. All right. That one never really goes over that well. All right, this is a really popular one.
I remember when Rock was young. Me and Susie had so much fun. Over her and them skimmy and stout. Hit it all. Down rock while the other kids are rocking around the clock. We were humming and bombing to the crocodile rock. Well, the rock is loud and shiny when your feet just can't keep still.
Rocket!
Laws ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise now. If you dare, and all the science I don't understand. It's just my job 5 days a week. Rocket man, rocket man. Yeah. Till touchdown brings me round again too far. I'm not the man they think I am at how. Oh, no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out the seas out here alone. Yeah, I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again too far. I'm not from my living, I am at how. Oh, no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse out here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think
going to do something that was never released on any album but still went to number one because it was an Elton John song. It's called Philadelphia Freedom. Look at this big dance floor.
I used to be a rolling stone, you know.
If the cause is right,
I'd leave to find an answer on the road.
I used to be a heart beating for someone. All of the time it changed. Let's just say the more of my work gets done, it only takes one. Cause I let it breathe. Yeah. We're going to bring Uncle Larry up to the front here.
Yeah!
Phenomenal, phenomenal piano player, keyboard player. Now, even though it's Sunday, I still want you guys to treat every day like it's Saturday night. And it's all right for fighting!
A barrel.
Do a different one, but we can't do that one because a bunch of kids just showed up, and we actually get nasty emails when we do that song, so we're going to leave it out. We're going to move on. It was a number one song, but you guys just don't get to hear it. Unless we change the words, and that's okay. We can change it from the B word to the, say, witch. You guys know what song I'm talking about? All right, we're going to rock it then. I don't want any nasty emails. I get them from the grandmothers who bring their grandkids. You know, that song just really offended us. And, you know, it was the number one song when I was a kid. I didn't write it, but we're going to do it. It's called The Witch Is Back.
Justified when I was found. Raise a cane, I spit your eye. Time to change and I've been put in a fight. Oh, the fever's gonna get you and the witch gets back. Oh. Eat me on a Friday, that's alright. Even like steak on a Saturday night. A witch the best that you sold your deuce. Oh,
Keep moving back there because that's like God's flashlight, I'm telling you.
Yeah, it's really
like, I know I did something wrong. All right, yeah, you know, Elton John has now got the most successful musical of all time. I think it's $900 million, maybe $1 billion on The Lion King, but we're not doing anything from that. This song is actually the most selling song of all time. Called Candle in the Wind.
Goodbye, Norma Jean, though I never knew you at all. You had the grace to hold yourself while those around you crawl. They crawled out of the woodwork and they whispered into your brain.
They set you on the treadmill
and they're ready to change your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to have known you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned down long before your legend ever did. Loneliness is down, the toughest role you ever played. Hollywood created a superstar, and pain was the price you paid. Even when you died, oh, the press still hounded you. All the papers had to say was that Marilyn was found in the news. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to know you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned down long before your legend ever did. Goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you. Have the grace to hold yourself while those around you crawl. Goodbye, Norma Jean, from
the young man in the 22nd row who sees you as something more than sexual, more than just our Marilyn Monroe. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. Grow in our hearts, you were the grace that placed yourself where lives were torn apart. You called out to your country and you whispered to those in pain. Now you belong to heaven and the stars spell out your name.
In Tokyo. I think I had beans for lunch or something. Right. We'll be right back. More for you guys tonight. Hey, this next band coming after us, Britbeat. We've worked with them many times. These guys are awesome. You guys got to hang around. Give them much love. The Beatles, Elton John, come on. It's a classic.
And
this one goes out to all you guys for hanging around and watching us. This one's your song.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a scouter, well then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my soul, yeah. This one's for you. You can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Kicked all the moths, well a few of the verses, oh they got me quite cross. Well the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that you've been turned on.
Excuse me for getting, but these things I do, oh, I've forgotten.
With the green or the blue, anyway, the thing is what I really mean. Yours are the sweetest eyes.
That's your song, people! Rock the village! Thank you guys very much. We are Piano Man. Come and see us after we clean up a little bit here. We got to get off and make sure these guys get on quick. We'll be over there at that table. Thank you. PianoManProductions.net.
All right, let's thank the Piano Man and friends.